An electron with a velocity of 2.4 into 10 power 6 meter per second flies into a uniform electric field of intensity 135 volt per meter. It moves along a field line until it comes to rest. The distance traveled by the electron within the field is dash. Now in the question, they said V is equal to 2.4 into 10 power 6 meter per second. Now EQ, so E which is equal to 135 volt per meter, the initial velocity U is equal to 0. From third equation of motion, V square minus U square, which is equal to 2AS. So this is V square minus 0. 2 into, instead of A, let's write EQ by M. Since when a charged particle enters into the uniform electric field, it experiences a force. Ultimately, it gets accelerated. The acceleration of the charged particle in the uniform electric field, A is equal to, we know, EQ by M into distances. But we want to find the S value. S is equal to, this is V square into M by 2 into EQ, that equal to 2.4 into 10 power 6 whole square into mass of the electron 9.1 into 10 power minus 31 by 2 into 135 into Q mean 1.6 into 10 power minus 19. So here let us take the simplification. S is equal to, this is, so after simplification we will get, this is 0.12 meters nearly. So 0.12 meter is the right option. So first option is the right option.